Taylor Rand. Lane 5 from Victoria, Sophie Coltish. And 6 from Queensland, Emma Bible. And 7 from South Australia, Jessica McManus. And 8 from the ACT, Mary Jalee Warnicki. And lane 9 from Western Australia, Laura Stump. Lead record, 2:10.37 seconds held by Caleb Engler from Western Australia. An Australian national record held by Georgia Clark in Victoria, 2:02.49 seconds. This is the finalist for the women's under 15, 800 metres. So underway here, women's under 15, 800 metres, and Rand from New South Wales. We're in the early lead-up, and on the other side from West Australia, now Laura Stump, coming across. And the heaviest field, Warnicki from the ACT, moves in the second position. So the West Australian start leads Warnicki. Bible on her outside in third. And the South Australian McManus pushing up on the fourth with Rand under rails in fifth position. It's starting to move along quickly here. Better 64.99. The ACT athlete just moves up onto her shoulder, so Stump from West Australia just being passed out by Warnicki, Ivan from Queensland also there, and now Warnicki pushes pace, lifts, Bible goes with her, and Rand from New South Wales goes past Stump into third position. So Warnicki just going through the gears, trying to lift the pace here. Bible's sticking on. Tight race here, ACT in Queensland. Let's get the hard line here as a couple of rounds back. So yeah, ACT effort, no trade racket, leads here. And the ball is picking up on the outside. ACT athlete Mary Shelley Warnicki from Vinos.